And so we need to adapt to that, especially in arts, because these people are coming from places that haven't.